Alright folks, Mark here at RC Crawling Adventures Northwest. I was going to replace the servo in my axial here, SCX-10-2 Ford, 55 Ford F-150. Turned out just the linkage, the plastic linkage piece that's that connects to the servo arm. That was just worn out, so I replaced that and now we're good to go. So we're going to do a little bit of crawling here. So here we go. Come on along and welcome. Looks like my servo still just needs replacing, but it's better. Alright folks, gotta get myself out of this without crashing. Alright, so let's see what happens here. Alright folks, got to get myself out of this little situation here. There we go. Slow and under control, that's what I wanted. Moment, let me steady the camera while we pull up to the finishing platform. Alright, so in just the camera here and just the truck for a nice pose at the end of the run here with my axial. Yeah. Trying to get her fully in the frame, which requires a little bit of precision parking. I replaced my steering servo linkage connection in the front, the little plastic fitting that connects to the servo arm and screw. I replaced that, and that really improved my that really improved things a lot. Now I'm about to run off the edge of this. But that really improves things a lot for me. All right, here we go. What are we doing? Oh, we're just trying to park the truck. We're having as much adventure trying to park the truck as we did running the truck. All right. There we go. That's what we was after. A little bit of a pose here. Let me see if I can adjust the camera angle so we can see the truck a little bit better. Stay, not fall down. That's what we're talking about. All right, folks. Oh, come on now. There we go. All right, so there's the trusty radio. Yeah, there's the trusty radio there. And focus on that. Not likely. It might focus on it. Anyway, there's the truck and the radio. And yeah, recently I crashed this. Did some damage to my camper, but I was able to repair it just gorgeously. So I'm very happy about that. Yes, indeed. So we'll take a few views of the truck before we shut this video down. I used these pliers to put the pins, to install and uninstall the body pins. I used these curved needle nose, which worked great for that. Just thought I'd throw that in since it was in the shot. Alright folks, I think that's it. Did a quick little look around of the truck, which I've done a million times in my videos on my channel. So I sure do love my little axial here. This is a sweet pea. Alright, this is Mark at RC Crawling Adventures Northwest signing off. Another run with the truck and camper. My first run after crashing with the camper, damaging the camper, and then repairing the camper. Alright, thanks for watching. Take care. Bye.